You're doing okay. Don't forget a lot of times you're happy. And you're alright. No matter what you may say about yourself. You've been through it all. And it just takes what it takes. You didn't know what you were doing. We're all bound to make mistakes. Just be forgiving. And everything will fall into place. You gave in, and you don't want to talk about it. You're comfortable in your skin after years of joking about it. Remember being on top and how you felt unbelievable. Well, you're not dead, and nobody is unretrievable. Just love everyone, and you will be receivable. Not over yet, we all have another chance, and there's no debt that's so bad you deserve to be dead. Be proud of yourself, think about the actual good you're doing. Be easy on yourself, God will send someone to help you pull through him. Light bulbs are on the shelf, and they're nothing to screw in. Need the light if you are going to grow. So do some good deeds and don't let anybody know. And just rise above it when the darkness invades your soul. And when they cheat you, the one above does know. And when they hurt you, they hurt the Son of God before.